Damage to the house at 913 Chin Street was described as moderate by fire officials in the aftermath of a fire that broke out before noon here. No one was injured in the blaze. Units of the Mobile Fire Department had it contained and out within 10 minutes. Mobile fire officials say the exact cause of the fire is still under investigation. Apparently, no one was home when the fire broke out. This is Bob Kennon, Channel 10 Newsbeat.